I got a peculiar feeling that Footy Cat is up to something.
Ha ha ha!